Teknologien i dag er så lille bitte, at vi knap forstår omfanget af, hvor små tingene kan blive. Jeg har besøgt Sony i Japan, og her fremviste ingeniørerne kameramodulerne til den kommende Xperia X. Faktisk er teknologikredsløbet i Xperia X kun 0,13 mm tykt. Og linserne, ja, de er også virkelig små. Så det er, som du kan se her, noget virkelig småt stads, vi taler om.
This is a 300 mm diameter. And the thickness is around 700 micrometers. And this is consists of two layers, like this. Upper side is sensor side, and bottom side is logic. And we back grind this wafer down to 130 micrometers. This is actually thinner than such a kind of papers. Maybe this paper is 150 or 170 micrometers, and this is 130 micrometers. And our standard thickness of the wafer is 150. However, to cooperate Sony Mobile, and in order to make the camera module thinner and thinner, and we reduce it 20 micrometers than the standard thickness. Just 20 micrometers, but there it is, 20 micrometers. And we ship like this, make a ring, and separate into chips, and make it camera modules.